Every time I see an image of a brain, I'm happy because it's an infinite world. Because the quality of the images that I was facing was really astonishing. And I could not believe that these images came from a 1.5 Tesla machine.